Kansas. Sunflower State is responsible for the content of this ad.
Two men running for Congress. Liberal politician Bill Clifford moved to Kansas, raised property taxes, and supports amnesty. Now Clifford's spending thousands telling lies. Trump conservative Tracey Mann, born and raised on a family farm in Quinter, a K-State grad, raising his own family in Salina. Endorsed by Kansas Farm Bureau, Kansans for Life, and the NRA. Tracey Mann, the right man for Kansas.
I'm Tracey Mann, and I approve this message.